She's back and badder than ever.
Mummy! If it grunts like a pig and walks like a pig, it's probably your mother.
The nation's mother of comedy returns with her second BBC One series.
Have I been in a freaking coma?
I saw a shoulder from the tennis.
Or itchy crotch from the golf.
This time, she's more outrageous and funnier than ever.
I remember one night, me and Reds are walking along the beach in Portmanic. I said, what do you want? And he said, I want your knickers round your ankles. And get them out of me faking handbag and put them on.
With even more shocking and hilarious consequences.
Yep.
Series 2 is even bigger and better than before.
Thomas is writing a book. Thomas, what happened to Professor?
I like my students to wet the head out.
I like my daughter to keep her knickers up.
Packed with side-splitting extras and unseen footage.
Next week is Kids Intercontinental Comic Book and Cosmic Carrot Festival Week.
You must just shut yourself when you saw that in the script.
If you thought she was outrageous in Series 1...
Let's get this party started.
Look out, Crame! Here I come!
You ain't seen nothing yet. This is Brown's Boys, Series 2 on DVD.
One, two, one, two, testing a 20.